I thought it was like Dia de Muerto, like Day of the Dead kind of thing.
Yeah, the Day of the Dead, but look at this.
Ouija board.
Oh yeah, that's true. Yeah. Wow.
It even says at the front.
Wow. So many. It's like little ones though.
Latina folklore.
There's some cool wallets though. And little ones.
And her, I can't remember. Frida, I think her name is. She was a famous artist.
Yeah.
I believe.
That's interesting. And even these guys, this is just bunny. Things. Yeah, this is for bunny. And this is our art gallery
that viewing. We can't get into.
Yeah, we can get into, but at least you can see it. Like, that's cool. Like, I don't know what that is.
Penis. No, no. But no, it is really nice.
Not sure. What about that? Some things on the table. And
Vancouver, Canada life.
And some devil thingies. And I don't know what that one is.
It's perfect.
It's interesting. Oh my god, I just came across the smallest little tiny table of...
that's what you're looking at.
Of fake little, like, what, explosion? Paint explosion? Paint apocalypse, I call this. What do you call it?
A little bit.
Oh my god. No.
That's art.
Oh my god. So yeah, there's that building that, like, is dripping paint. Or maybe blood, I don't know. Yeah, I'm thinking it's a class. I'm not sure. This is like another little, here's my buildings, and then there's someone like who's failing class. This is like
what?
A semi-table.
People actually consider that art. Just remember that.
I know.
They consider that art.
Let's go around the building and see what's on. Oh, just came across this fuzzy looking bike. I'm not sure what they're covering it with.
What a waste of a bike.
It's like, it's maybe bike parts. Maybe someone's broken bike, but...
Maybe.
I'm not sure what kind of foam that is. Maybe it's like asbestos or, you know, that stuff that...
Oh, it is a gallery. It is an art gallery. 11 o'clock to 4 p.m. or by appointment.
So, yeah, this is what the building looks like. Very creepy on the inside. Although I don't know who went out of their way to just fill up that cute typewriter with fluff. I hope that they undo that and they put the typewriter to rest.
Someone's gonna buy that for $10,000.
Oh my god. And then there's some like weirdness and this little Lego stuff, which I don't really get. I don't know what it's supposed to be.
It's
This is us just viewing art things, and there's another painting that I can't really see very well. It looks like Ichigo. Just kidding. So this was us just viewing an art gallery thing. The building behind us, though, it looks really interesting and very, like, mural-like stuff.
Oh, yeah.
With graffiti and things like that. So I kind of like
very New York.
And we're going to just walk around and see what else we can find.
Yeah.
The purple house.
I give you my life. I'm taking a picture.
Recording a house. Gosh.
That girl.
Anyway, that was a cool purple house. And now we're walking to a gelato place that we kind of remember, and he was right about the directions.
Damn right.
So yeah. Friendly, honest, zero pressure.
Best of all, no bullshit. That makes sense. Bam.
Wow.
Just say no.
What's on the other side? No flip. Nice. That's how you sell a mattress. We got to see some sunset until these freaking bushes blocked it, damn it!
Here, come on.
Hang on.
Sunset!
Yay! A little bit, but it's pretty nice.
Show them the rotating restaurant of Vancouver.
Oh, it is showing that. Yeah, let's see. The rotating restaurant of Vancouver, it's like right there.
That spiral looking thing that's all blurry because of the bad camera phone. That's the rotating restaurant of Vancouver.
Yeah.
Toronto has one too. But I think
because they copied us, yeah. Right? They copied us? Do you think so? Thank you for showing me that.
No problem.
That was really nice.
The lady was laughing at me.
That's awesome. Hi.
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 we found ourselves some nice real estate here. This house is for rent in Vancouver, British Columbia. It's a nice one-bedroom home. It's about $1,500 a month, but no the bathroom. Utilities are not included. No pets, no smoking. It's like a horror movie story from R.L. Stein.
And no roommates and no sharing.
No roommates, yeah. No subsidizing. Nothing like that.
Hole in the ground bathroom.
Bachelor pad. Great den, view.
Den.
Great location. Close to all amenities. It's wonderful,
there's
right?
There's like no amenities.
Wonderful.
There's like zero amenities.
It's in the industrial part of Vancouver.
The only amenities you get, you walk. Get your exercise done.
That's right. Girl, Kittyxoxo.
Stop.
Has been in Canada for many years, but acts like the biggest fucking tourist.
No, I'm not.
In
but
all of British Columbia that I know.
We were right. As soon as you see the pink anywhere, like even pink walls here, you know you reached the right place because this is an awesome gelato. It's on like near commercial and it's really good. So we're going in. We're going in.
It was Italian.
Well, it kind of is, but I don't know. Wow. There's like way too many.
Sicilian cannoli. Hey, look, I got your favorite flavor. Nut.
It's super beautiful. Wow.
Oh, the music's over.
I know. He totally photo-bombed some people that were trying to take a group photo.
A family photo?
And they were really not happy about it. I think they were quite mad at you for that.
It's not my cop. Whatever.
It was so funny, though. Because he was, like, so into it. Like, ah!
Oh, yeah. No, this
and
is
we got our ice cream there. Let me show you ice cream.
This is my face. And she looked at me with a look of death, like, really? And I heard it was so yo-yo. Face...
Photo bomb,
yeah. I was like,
So what did you get over there?
Spumante and red wine.
Red wine. I got here, I forgot what this neon green was, but it's also Ferrero on the bottom of it, so it's chocolate at the end. But, so finally found it. So, there's the shop. Really like it.
And they used to have a Viagra flavor. It was mixed with Viagra.
He really wanted it.
I really wanted it. I want to walk around the streets with a little.
Do you think it would have had the effects of it?
Oh, yeah, I know it does. The owner even said he takes some before bed.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, true story.
So, yeah. Anyway.
Anyways.
That has been our day vlog.
Woo!
So, this here is the Casa Gelato. And it has, as it shows here, 238 flavors on location. This is how it looks inside. When there's not that many people, and it's an Italian restaurant, and it looks really nice. There's an area where we went to sit down, kind of looks like this. It's really nice and pretty. And so this is their information. And that's the location in Vancouver. If anyone wants to go, if you're a tourist, you want to visit, that's...
Thanks so much for watching.